students, welcome back. Today I will teach you to write Q and R in small cursive handwriting. So first begin again from here down, again like A how we had written, come back, then you come down and then you go up. This is your Q. Again, Q. Q for quill. Q for quill. This is your Q. Without moving, lifting your hands, this is your Q. Now we will write R. Again, from here, go up, make round, touch here up. Then after that, you move like C. Go again. Turn back like C. This is your small R. R for rose. R for rose. This is your R. Now we will write in the notebook. Now first put your date 21/9/2020. Now first on one page I will teach you till P. You write till P, then we will write Q and R in one page. Now first we will revise. Small a, small b, small c, small d. Small e, small f, then g, h, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, and this is P. So till P you write two times, here one time, leave one line, again you practice down two times till P, only till P. Then after that next page I will make you to practice Q. We wrote on the board, again I will show you Q in the notebook. So here, this is your Q. Q for quill. Q for quill. Q for quill. Next comes R. This you write full page Q, then after that you write R full page. Practice R full page, Q and R. Go up, come back, after that like C, without lifting your hand, again R. This is your R. R for rose. R for rose. R for rose. Now this you understood what I said. First one page, four lines you have to write till P. Again leave one line and again second time A to P. After that next page Q one page and R one page you have to practice. So this is your today's classwork and homework. Thank you.